App says the police are chasing some car thieves.